everybody, Edwin here. Another guitar demo for today. So this one is Aria AW600 made in Japan. Okay, so see the headstock. So it's the vintage style headstock from Aria with the close type tuners. Yeah. And the body here, so it's dreadnought shape with a glossy finish. You can notice the bridge. So the color is a bit lighter as the normal rosewood, so I'm not sure of this material. Yeah, and it looks like this one is spruce top, then rosewood back and sides. Very nice looking guitar. So I replaced the plastic bridge with the plastic saddle with the bone saddle. Then I restrung the guitar with this John Pearse Phosphor Bronze string, so number 600L, I think. Yeah, 600L Phosphor Bronze light gauge. Okay, I play the guitar now so you can hear the tone of this one. Okay, so that's it for this guitar. So Aria AW600. So again, thank you for watching.